We have this question. My students, be careful about this, the motion of a projectile in two dimensions. An object is launched at angle theta equal pi over 6 from the horizontal with initial speed f null equal 98 meter per second. Determine the time of the flight and the horizontal range of the projectile. Okay, this is the speed. Okay, we can here this is vertical speed, this is vertical speed and horizontal speed. We can take the sine and cosine theta. This is the right angled triangle. We can find this is the hypotenuse. This is adjacent. This is the opposite of the angle. We can write here like this. F null sine theta, here F null cosine theta, no problem. What the question here? According to the second Newton law, if you see here 98 meter per second, we can use here y w prime equal negative not 32 because here meter per second. If fit per second, we can use 32. But here we can use 9.8 meter per second square. This is okay. Why here y at zero here equal f of 0 sine theta here equal pi over 6 is sine pi over 6. Substitute here, we can substitute here f of 0 here equal 98 times sine pi over 6 equal 49 here meter per second. Okay, this is okay. We can write here, determine the time of the flight. Okay, we can write y prime at t equal integral minus 0.8 dt. Okay, negative 0.8 t plus c. We can determine what is the value of c depending on the initial condition here. Y prime at 0 here equal 49 equal negative 9.8 times 0 plus c. We can find here c equal 49. Okay, this is the value of c. It's good. Now what we can find the height vertical, okay, of the integral. Of integral here we can substitute here y prime of t at any time. This is the speed of vertical speed, and at any time negative 9.8 t plus 49. This is the formula you should keep here. Okay. Excellent. Here integral y prime of t dt, substitute here, I think, integral negative 9.8 t plus 49 dt. Okay, negative 9.8 t square over t plus 49 t plus c. In the same way, we can find what is the value of c again here. Of t equals 0, the height equals 0. Okay, equals 0. We can find here negative 0.8 over t at 0 square plus 49 times 0 plus c. We can find here c equals 0. Here, we can find c equals 0. Continue. The height, I think, negative 4.9 t squared plus, okay, this is the height. The height you can see here, the height of t, sorry, the height y of t equal negative 4.9 t squared plus, I think, plus what? Plus 49 t. This is formula for the height. Okay, what's the question? We go back to the question. The question here, determine the time of the flight. Okay, we can find the term of the flight. When the flight land on the ground, I think the height equals 0. The height t equal 0. Okay, equal negative 4.9 t square plus 49 t equal 0. We can here take negative 4.9 as t as a common factor. Okay, t minus, I think, 10 equal 0. Here we can negative 4.9 t equal 0 divided by negative 4.9, negative 4.9 t here equal 0. This is the moment of the takeoff, لحظة الإقلاع, or t here negative 1 equal 0, negative 10, t equal 10. This is the time for the flight. 10 seconds. Okay, right. The another question here, we can find here the acceleration, vertical acceleration, horizontal acceleration, x double prime of t at 0, I think here equal 0. Okay, x double prime, I think, of 0, if you look to the question, f of 0 cosine theta, look to the figure, I think x prime of 0 here, 98 cosine pi over 6, I think here equal 49 square root of 3. This is the x prime of 0. We can find here the x of t, this is the integral of x prime sorry here I think yes integral x prime at 0 dt equal here I think integral 49 square root of 3 dt equal 49 square root of 3 t plus c. This is the x of t. Okay. X of 0 equal 0 equal here 49 square root of 3 times 0 plus c. We find here we can continue, we can change here, we can write here. Okay, we can continue here, sorry, can continue here. I think c equals 0. X of t equal what? Equal 49 square root of t. To find the range, horizontal range, we can solve this equation according to respect to t. T here equal x over 49 square root of 3 of here of t, t equal 10. We can solve this question. Then I think x equal 419 square root of 3. We can find this is the horizontal range. Thank you so much. We meet you inshallah in the second of another lesson. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.